If your accelerator cable breaks, the accelerator pedal will not come back up and the engine cannot be accelerated. The cable may also lock in its sheath in certain positions because it is dirty or frayed. In this case, you will have a bad response to the acceleration when you operate the accelerator pedal. Move the driver seat fully back. Pull the cable end fitting. Release the cable through the slot in the pedal. Tie a string to the end of the cable. Follow the path of the accelerator cable. Remove any parts that might impede your access to the cable. Remove the bulkhead cable grommet. Pull the cable through the bulkhead. Untie the string. Disconnect the cable end nipple from the throttle linkage. Remove the metal clip securing the cable. Release the cable from the bracket. Remove the cable. Refit the new cable. Refit the cable on the bracket. Refit the fastening clip. Tie the string to the end of the cable. pull the string to draw the cable through the bulkhead. Pass the new cable through the slot in the pedal and block it. Lock the cable grommet in the bulkhead. Refit the cable and nipple on the throttle linkage. Check that the throttle valve is moving properly by pressing the pedal a few times. The cable adjustment is made by moving this adjuster's grommet. Remove the fastening clip. Lubricate the adjuster's grommet with soapy water. Remove any slack by pulling the cable outer as far as possible out of the adjuster. Depress the accelerator pedal fully and hold it there. The cable outer will move back into the adjuster. Refit the fastening clip in this position. Check that the throttle valve moves easily from the fully closed to the fully open position as the pedal is depressed and released. Refit all parts in reverse order of removal. Start the engine and press the pedal several times. Acceleration must be smooth and easy without hard points.